was so near yet so far for the boys in second place, losing by just half a lap in the end. Our runners-up in the 2009 Elite League Best Pairs, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, the Eastbourne Eagles! Congratulations to Grand Final winner David Watt and for Lewis for getting stuck in and getting a little bit of silverware for the boys in second place. Congratulations one more time on the podium. There they go, David Watt, Lewis Bridges. Usually there can only be one winner. Tonight there's two. They are, of course, the winners of tonight's Elite League Best Pairs. They are none other than the Paul Pirates, Hans Anderson. And handing over the big trophy as well, the winners are the Paul Pirates! Once again, congratulations to the champions then. Did it all from the team.